We kill people. We can't just do that and be fine about the rest of our lives.
You can't.
I found something in my highway last night. I'd like you to have a look at it.
What is it?
I don't know.
Two of my employees were murdered. I would say that situation constitutes a problem.
Let's speak with you.
Especially when their bodies were accompanied by the symbol of someone that belongs to this house.
I know John came to see you.
Who's John?
The guy with the photo? I thought maybe you could help him.
Help him with what?
Well, see, it doesn't happen here. It happens in big cities, places like Melbourne, even Sydney, but it doesn't happen here, not in Brisbane.
Well, yeah, no, the symbol that I found and Simon's tattoo, I mean, they're all very similar to this. And only the greatest of assassins can wear this.
I bet you've never even looked one of your targets in the eye.
No one needs us here. Have you ever seen someone die?
I just have this feeling in my gut that something bad will happen if you keep hanging out with me.
I can't have you starting fights with people when you represent this paper.
We've talked about this a million times before.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with being an emotional fighter, John.
So there's nothing wrong with being an emotional person, son. What exactly does the symbol mean?
Why are you so interested?
I know you want out. Only we know what it's like to truly be alone.
Tell me the truth. I know what you are.
You don't want to spend your life regretting the one thing you ain't done.
That's all I know.
Where is your life? Have you known anything else?
Brilliant.